Raciero really likes the floating water and he wants to drink it, but he just doesn't dare because the water hose is a little bit too wild. I just filmed it because it's such a nice moment to see how horses are trying to overcome their fear, and I really have to laugh again if I look at this video, because every time he loves the water. If the water was moving, they love it. And he's so much doing his best to overcome his fear, but every time it's a little bit scary. And now he's drinking. That's You see him go back again, but he loves this. The best taste is the water. That's It's very instinctual, because in nature, horses also drink water from the outside. Most of the time, the water is moving, or not most of the time, if they can find it. Though that's the best water there is, and he's right. I mean, the water in our water in the Netherlands is very high quality. So, and look how proud he is, like as if he never did anything else. I'm very proud. I'm not afraid at all. There's nothing going on with me spoiling the water a little bit. And they also keep, you will see that on your own horses too. They keep the water in their mouth. They love to play a little bit with the water. I'm drinking again. I'm not afraid. I never was afraid of anything. So, just a short movie to see how this guy is overcoming his fear.